So I'm Shweta Chaudhary. I'm born and brought up in Banaras, and I come from a very conservative family. But my parents have been very supporting for my dreams, and they wanted me to participate in Miss India. But untimely death of my father, I couldn't fulfill that dream. And then I got married. I became mother of two adorable kids. And then my husband told me, you know, this is not you want to do. Your dream is something else. And I participated in Mrs. India Earth. I won it. And now I've been very fortunate and feel very proud to represent my country, India, at Mrs. Earth, which is going to happen at Las Vegas from June 6th.
So what do you think, this kind of beauty trend helps in building up confidence and, you know, modifying your personality as such, and, you know, creating an awareness among people?
Yes, it does, because when you're participating in a beauty pageant, the first thing you have to look into yourself, because it's just not about beauty, it's about beauty with purpose, and your whole thought process change, because you start thinking about society, you start thinking about betterment of society, betterment for people, and then I feel, for me, it has been a very, very, very inspiring journey. I learned more compassion, more love, more sharing, and being more patient. So it has been very, very inspiring journey. And yes, it helps as a person, as a personality, because then people start looking at you, you know, and it's not that beauty queens are born as a, you know, some perfect thing. It's just we start taking small steps, and when we take small steps with a consciousness, things change into positivity, and it brings change.
And, you know, Indian society being orthodox as such, when you talk about the married woman, what is the biggest obstacle they face while, you know, achieving something in their life?
If you'll ask me, I would say the biggest challenge was, yes, Indian society is orthodox, and for me the biggest challenge was not getting a proper sponsorship, and, you know, people generally don't see much future with Mrs. Isik, okay, maybe she will win and again she will get back into her motherhood or, you know, family thing, but it's not like that. We are just married. It doesn't mean that we have lost our talent or beauty or anything. Actually, we have, you know, added responsibility, and we try to do things with more sorted ways, because if you see at me, I'm taking care of my kids, I'm handling my family, my career, and doing things for society. And now I've been so fortunate that I'm going to make my country proud. And I mean, maybe I will, you never know, I will bring the crown back to my country.
So how much support did you get from your family side?
Oh, I've been very fortunate. As a Miss, I was very supported with my parents, and as Mrs., I've been very supported with my husband, from my in-laws and from my friend. So I've been very supported by everyone.
And ambition related to acting assignments, I said, do you have any acting assignment, or are you looking forward to work in any project in the future?
I've been finalized for a film, but I would like to production house to, you know, make a official statement about it, and it won't be good from my side if I speak about it, so let it be more concrete, and people from production house announce it.
Okay, from which Bollywood actor you like, and which Bollywood actor you want to work with?
Ranveer Singh has been a very favorite of mine, because the kind of energy he put into his performance, very very effortless, and I would love to do work with him.
Okay, what is your future plan, or what is your wishes, and can you tell us about your future plan related? Are you want to work as a model, or you want to work as a, like, social activist or any other?
I have different plans for different things. I'm already working very actively for social reasons, causes, and I think if I win Mrs. Earth, it will elevate everything. And it's not just like I'm working from 6 months or 1 year. I've been working on this causes from last 4 years. So Mrs. Earth will, if I win, everything will be elevated. When it comes to acting, yes, getting into acting is my dream, and I'm going to pursue seriously about it. And as a model, I've been working as a model, I'm still working, and I'll keep working as a model.
Okay, just any fashion tip you want to give, because from up, you also wearing up from all fashions. Wearing dresses and looking gorgeous. Can
thanks to my designer Rahul Zaveri, I'm wearing him, and his designs are awesome.
Can you just elaborate what kind of social responsibility are you taking on, and what's your vision for your social responsibility in the future?
I'm working on 4 main causes. One is mental wellness, which is very close to my heart. Second is environment. For that, I have planted almost 27,000 trees with the help of many corporates and NGOs. And I would like to tell you that I've been appreciated by Minister of Forest and Climate Change, Dr. Harshvardhan also. And I'm working for disabled and blinds, which is again very close to me. And the fourth is I'm working on PH12, which is a cause for personal hygiene for school girls, and I've been a face of this from last year. So these 4 causes, and I just want to continue to work for all these.
Okay, how much you believe in fitness, and are you believe in gym or yoga?
I myself do mix of both. You know, I do weight training, I do yoga, so. For physical fitness, I do weight training. For mental wellness, I do yoga. So for me, both.
So any advice you want to give your fan, your follower, and
To upcoming generation, achieve your dreams, but don't lose yourself. And for women of my age, you can pursue a dream in any age. You don't have to lose hope. Just be yourself and go get it.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.